President Franklin Roosevelt created the Works Program Administration to help Americans during the Great Depression in 1935.